Yo, what is up, guys? It is your boy Jakob here. Welcome to JKMAP. Yes, that is right. Civic Tech JM did not go through with Micah.
It's eating time.
Currently, that'll be our name because we want to have more diversity. He takes over some, I take over some. The volume will be like hand in hand, kind of like another daily driven exotics. Yeah, sure. We'll go with that. Tomorrow, actually, which it'll be like probably 2 minutes. I'm about to head back to college and for my next semester. So before I go, I'm meeting up with some friends, get some photos of cars, you know. Come on. And then I'm going to head back to Campbellsville. Take you along.
Even think that you know, I'm really getting this dough. I really ride with my woes. I set a pound for the low. She don't know my trap overflow. I'm always smoking this dope. I got these bins on my own. We going back to my home. I don't even think that you know, I'm really getting this dough. I really ride with my woes. I set a pound for the low. She don't.
Drinking.
Ooh. Ash a digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in tussies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, this shit going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy F made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your money records, the Army, the Navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it.
Screw you. Yo, what up, guys? Here with Finnegan. Yo, you all know him. He is amazing with cars. Like, watch this guy.
I don't know about that.
Well, the Maserati. I'll show you a clip right here.
Hi, I'm Mike Finnegan, host of Roadkill, and we're going to talk about my 1955 Chevy Bel Air today. The car looks a lot like a car from the movie Two-Lane Blacktop, which is a movie I saw when I was in high school. And it stars James Taylor and Dennis Wilson as two badass street racers crisscrossing the country, making money basically with their car. And when I was a kid, there really wasn't much cooler of a car or anything you could do with a car than what they did in that movie. So it's been, I don't know, 30 years of waiting for the opportunity to build one. And I finally came across a dirt cheap $2,500 body. And I combine that with a really nice Jim Meyer Racing chassis and a Hemi, which is weird. You know, the car in the movie had a 454 Chevy, not a Hemi in it. But I figured if I'm going to build a 55 Chevy, why not make it, you know, different? Because there's a whole lot of Gassers out there already, and there's a whole lot of Chevys being built. And this does a good job of pissing either Mopar guys off or Chevy guys.
He is amazing. He is someone I look up to now. And thank you for letting me meet you today. Like, honestly.
Oh, dude, thanks for hanging out.
Dude.
This is awesome. And good luck. Watch his channel.
Thank you. All right, see you guys. So I'm back at Campbellsville now, and I forgot to tell you all, I had a little incident with the garage back home. Oh, it's pretty deep. I'm gonna replace I'm probably gonna put some red or black pinstripes on it.
Feels good to be back. But some of my stuff was me. Oh, that's my back.
You got a Toys R Us now.
I miss you.
I miss you guys.
I miss you so much.
Hey.
It's been so long.
I got to meet Finnegan yesterday.
Dad. Who?
Finnegan.
Who's that?
From Roadkill.
Oh, yeah. Miss my dad hugs.
I brought beer.
Oh, he did. Young win.
So they're anti-gay.
Finally fixed it.
Anti-gay.
What? Yo, what is up, guys? Thank you for watching the video. I hope you all enjoy. If you do not care, please leave a like and subscribe to the video. And if you can, please watch our other videos. It would be greatly appreciated. Thank you for watching. I hope you join the squad. See you next time.